me because I still earned a point tonight.
Point.
Versus the Islanders.
Kind of a, to OT. Maybe a third period collapse. Is that safe to say?
All right, let's move on. A rule is a rule, according to Chief Coach Peter Hornacek. Leading the first is David Booth.
Booth goes all back to himself, fighting his way in there. Here's Booth.
Period against Toronto, just their third lead in 25 games. John Tavares's parents, Joe and Barb, taking this one in.
Third in 25 games after.
Second period, Josh Bailey, the slap pass for Tavares, but Jonathan Bernier makes not one, but two stops to keep it a one-zip game. Shortly after, Richard Ponick drives the net. He can't get it by, but Peter Holland jumps on the rebound, stays with it, buries it for his 11th. The Islanders now down by a pair. Not so happy, or at least doesn't look to be. Islanders GM Garth Snow Tuesday.
I know somebody who looks like that all the time.
Third period, Tavares feeds Tyler Kennedy. And Tyler Kennedy, with his goal in his Islanders debut, he came over from the Sharks, so they trailed 2-1. But under 5 minutes later, Leafs look to respond.
Against Tavares, Leafs take the puck with the watch. Hammock at a block, and here comes JVR. Then Rizek and shoots down.
Yeah, just his second goal in 18 games. The Leafs, though, they can restore their two-goal lead mid-frame. Islanders on the power play. This is in the third. Scramble in front. Anders Lee chips it on net. Franz Nielsen pots a rebound. And again, puts the Islanders within one. And just 30 seconds later, all over. The Leafs, Travis Hammond at the point shot, tipped in by Casey Cizikas, ties the game at 3. No more scoring in regulation. This game goes to overtime, and in OT, it is the Mississauga native, the captain, on the rush.
Tavares, look out. Here comes the captain. Johnny T stepping in there. Cuts in. Tavares shoots. Scores. What a goal by John Tavares. Unbelievable. The leading scorer of the NHL wins it for the Islanders.
His dad's reaction. But it's still pretty darn impressive. Islanders, they come back twice. They have to erase two goal deficits, but they get the 4-3 win. John Tavares, he now has 7 multi-point games in Toronto. Nick Leddy.